second game of the weekend between the Maine Black Bears and Boston College Eagles. Adrian Bisson, second defensive pairing of Bisson and Spicer for the Black Bears. McLaughlin digs out, finds St. Ivan, score! Just like yesterday, the Eagles strike in the opening 2 minutes. Jack St. Ivan's second goal this year. He's having a heck of a season for the blue line.
It's really working well together as a top unit.
Brunesky leaves it back. Breen rips it home. Rolls back the other way to Donovan Hoole. He chips it wide to Lyndon Breen. Hoole's back in the slot. Hoole scores again. Perfect pass, splits the defense, finds Giles, he scores! Patrick Giles puts it home! Tie game! His sixth goal this year. So, 60 minutes, not enough on this Friday night at the Conti Forum. 2-on-1, Breen with Hoole, Breen delays, Breen shoots, and Dobb makes a glove save! Eric Dopp's been huge in overtime. This one's in the books as a tie, but we'll head to a shootout here. So Powell leads off, in on Osmond. Powell scores! Four for Prince Edward Island, leads for Maine. Morrissey digs, he scores! Cool, put it away for the Black Bears. He's in, he scores!